is a practice chanter to use to practice the melody part of playing the bagpipes. It's not a very good one. Apparently you should not order a chanter from Pakistan. And bagpipes are not pitched very well for Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, which is why I was having to drop some of the notes down an octave, which is why it sounded kind of funny. Although the main reason it sounded funny is just because chanters do kind of sound funny. So this is a practice chanter.